Hi, hello viewers. Welcome to Recruiter.com. Hope you're all having a good day out there. Myself, Subramanian, working here as a business development manager for the Chennai team. So today I'll be briefing about the project TVS Emerald Lighthouse, which is located in Pallavaram, Chennai. So before getting to the project, I'll just give a brief about the developers and then I'll get into the project details. So speaking of the developers, it is TVS Emerald and they're having around 6 projects in Chennai city currently, and TVS Emerald Lighthouse is one among them. So the main motto of TVS is trust, value and service, and they are providing you 100% on-time delivery and they have 100 years of trust, value and service. So now let us get into the location advantages. So before getting to the project details, I'll just give you a brief about the location advantages. So I'll just give you a brief about all the major landmarks that are situated near this project. So this project is strategically located bang on the 200 feet radial ring road which connects both Pallavaram and Thuraipakkam. So speaking of the upcoming infrastructure, this project has got World Trade Center that is located in the close proximity, and also you have got Ascendas IT Park which has been proposed right opposite. And also with the proposed 6th lane expansion of the Pallavaram Thuraipakkam radial ring road, you can expect a great deal of boom in the Pallavaram locality. And speaking of the nearest metro station, you have got Meenambakkam metro station which is located 7.5 kilometers from this project, and you have got the airport within 6 kilometers from this project. And you have got totally 7 schools in the radius of 5 kilometers, and also you've got a hospital in 2 kilometer radius. So now let us get into the project details. So this project is spread across a total area of 1.98 acres, and the configuration offered by this project is 1, 2 and 3 BHK. So the total number of units offered by this project is 279, and it has an open space of 74%. So now let us get into the number of floors. So it offers 3 towers, and the number of floors would be basement plus slip plus 10 for tower A and basement plus slip plus 14 for tower B and C. So the homes that are being offered by this project starts from 1115 square feet to 1439 square feet. And now let us get into the pricing segment. So the price that has been quoted by the developer starts from 66.17 lakhs, which is excluding maintenance, registration and stamp duty charges. So now let us get into the USP of this project. So the USP would be the environmental friendly factors that has been adopted by the developers. So you've got a rainwater harvesting, green cover, and also you've got reuse and recycle method in order to reduce the carbon footprint. So now let us move into the amenities section. So speaking of the amenities, you've got a swimming pool with a deck, a gymnasium, you've got a multi-purpose hall, you've got a children's play area, and there is a private balcony, and also there is a landscape podium that is being offered by this developers. So that is it from my side. I've covered almost everything that I wanted to cover. So if you have any queries in future, you can directly call us to the mentioned number. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel for all the live updates, and please do provide your feedback in the comment section. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day.